intercepted by Stevenson. He beats Giordano to the puck. Looking to go to the left point into the skates, though. Jaden Schwartz and out to center. Eberle is wiped out on a hit by Carrion.
And so if you want to play this game, yeah, you think I want to play. Boom! In comes Carrier with the big hit on Eberle. And we talked about having to pay the price to make plays and play at elite levels. We mentioned it with Yanni Gourde. Coaches will often say, take a hit to make a play. You hear GMs talk about it when they're going out to scout a lot of you young players that are aspiring to play. And those are the little things that you can do well that can help differentiate you from other players.
Well, that was one of the few Vegas hits in the game. Seattle is actually out hitting the VGK 22-8 so far. So they have more taken the physical play.
Yep.
To Vegas than Vegas has to them, but that was a message maybe sent by Carrier.
Exactly.
To Eberle. Tanev flips it down the left wing side.